the three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from the top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asov.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
These guys are idiots, but Asov is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asov.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asov anyway? Perfect.
Oh, where are you going?
Wanna climb it with me?
I really want to, but, someone should keep watch for Asov's forces.
Good call. Up and away. Easy does it.
All right, Aga.
So far, so good.
Be careful up there.
Uh-huh. Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress. Tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map. With an axe. Huh. I wonder what that could be. For future reference. Last but not least, the Trident. And another old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. For a call button before climbing up.
Huh? Was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect. Right. Where were we?
We were talking about a sov.
Yeah. So, anyway.
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's the Saab's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were a Saab?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. Hold up. Look there. One of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome one. This should do the trick. There. Okay.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd
want... Hey! Who's there? It's Fraser!
That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.